Welcome back. Hey, look at that. Is this for one of the locks? It's kind of shaped like a windmill. Okay. That's so obvious. Okay. Yay!
Hey, Link! This thing opened one of the locks! We gotta...
Okay. Now it became Genshin Impact. Just kidding. And now we save, because that needs to be saved. Easy? Actually, let's save here too. Okay. Flame emitter spear. That seems like it's worth a dropping of a device. Yeah, let's just like destroy fuse material on that. And then fuse. Take the flame emitter spear. Destroy the fuse material. And then... Double Zonite spear! Yahaha! Perfect! That is the longest weapon I have ever seen. Anyone want to try and make a longer one? I don't think you can. I mean, the Zonite Spear is not the longest spear in the book, but, like... What book, you might ask? The Hylian Compendium! Is that even in this game? Okay... What is this? Let's just climb up on top. That's how we do everything! The cheating way! Oh, hello. Maybe it's not cheating if there's a guy- Ow! Up here. Bro, stop protecting something that I need to get to! Where's that other person that I like? Sturdy long stick. Another long spear, but not as long as the last one. Is this my way down? Ouchie! I guess it is. Okay. Flame emitter shield to the rescue! Easy. Thank you for the chests. Whoa! Oh my gosh! It's so useful!
I don't need that. Just drop that. Okay, so that bodes well for the rest of our travel. Hyrule Ascendium. Yay. That's pretty easy. Do we have control of the body, kind of like we used to in Breath of the Wild? Ascending around Hyrule with Link. Yay! Oh, hello. Are you white? Yes, you are. The ally with the triple shot bow is the best ally to have. There we go. Kick it, Pink. It's like, it needs your hand to unlock if you're on the front. If you're not, you can just unlock it by kicking it. Oops. Not that. Oh my. I'm just goofing around. Ah, yes. Goofing around. You're such a goof, Taraslam. You make us look like goofy. We watch your videos and our moms think we're crazy. Excuse the bad whatever accent. I don't know what it is. Ooh, perfect. Can't you believe I just... Who wants a piece of Link the Almighty? Oh, you do. Snoodo! Why do I always get their eyes when they fall? Ah! I just randomly get their eyes. Oh, look at that. I got their wings too. Okay, so I think... Oh, the next one's on the bottom floor, too. Flame Emitter Shield! Arrow times 5. And a strong construct bow. I love bows. Actually, so let's just find a way back in to the depths place. Oh, it's so obvious. You're supposed to glide in from the bottom? Yep. Never mind. Okay, maybe if we go down more. I almost fell off. Keep going this way, maybe? No. I guess we're going here. Monster tips, boss. What? Okay, let's try that again. Come on. Easy. Oh, right there. Okay. So I think I've got it now. Let's load the Wind Temple 1B thing. Okay, try and travel, yeah. Oops. Yeah, I suck at this. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, I got it. I don't think this will work, though. Yeah, I know. So we have to keep going over until we get here. Oh, maybe I'm too far. Oh yeah, it's right here. Can I do this? Oh yeah, I can actually use her in the air, which means now I know how. I mean him. Oh, I can't remember, because why are the children's voices so squeaky in Legend of Zelda? Ah! No! Bye-bye. My cruel world! So actually, it's more on this side. Oh, it's over here. So it's actually way on that side. You guys are just watching me fall over and over while explaining what I found. Imagine. Okay, come over here.
Give it to me.
Yay. Yay, the other one.
Three more to go.
Three more to go. We can do it. Yeah, it just turns into Genshin Impact, if you know what I mean. Come on, over here. Pretty easy. What? Okay. This is a strong construct boat, so let's just like swap it for this one. This really is easy as it looks. Not that button, that button. Ups. Ha! Give me that chest.
Ruby!
Precious rare ore.
Ah, come on! Can't it just be the lasers that just hit you backwards?
Okay, I need to eat food! Okay. So this is the right level for some stuff. Construct bow. I really like this flame emitter shield. Oh look, Kisi Kisi, time to killy killy. Remember that from the first episode? Time bomb, portable hot. Wait a minute. Why are you always so tired? I think it just told me exactly what to do. Not that one. Not that one, that one. Okay. Easy. Why would I need that one opened? Oh, maybe because... Sharpshooter. That's just overpowered. Just a regular. Guster? Yeah, I don't need that. Hello. I haven't really seen that many keys. Like, this gives us a perfect time to survey the area with the game paused. Oops. Here's the best thing to do when you smoke your thing. You add a box. Oh, I am going to... Why can't I just, like... Oh, I guess I have to actually use the Guster. I guess it's not going to work on a spear. Actually, that gives it some extra reach, so I'm going to take that. But so. Icicle club, I'm going to need that, but I won't need this. Traveler sword, and then use the stone shard. Can't be serious. Oh! For now, I'm actually gonna drop this. Fan. That's stupid. Oh, I'm so stupid. It wasn't... I'm so stupid. No way any of you would have missed that, but I did. Easy. I guess I don't need this one either. Because two is enough. Cool. Ha, smack you with wind, smack you, keep smacking you. Oh my gosh, why is he, he's going away. Actually, that's overpowered. Especially when you have a little ally that just shoots him all the time. How do you get on fire? Oh, that is overpowered? Nice. Rusty halberd. Use a traveler sword. Now I got 8. Okay. Okay, cool.
3 down, 2 to go.
Okay. And then just gonna use this to cover the hole. I guess, because it looks like you're supposed to. Taking chests. Oh, cool. Hello. Wow. Perfect. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. My weapons will, like, never break. Ah! Come on! Seriously! What? Okay, so this one works. Okay. B1. Oh, okay, so there are a whole bunch of entrances over there. Go in, go in. Thank you. Okay, so I think one's this way. Oh yeah, it's this one. The one I can't get through, and then... So, let's go this way first. Okay, keep going. Okay. But now this is the regular place. Now we should do ascending in random places. Oops. Whoa! Oh my gosh, that's a picture. I might actually use that as the thumbnail. If you're the one who gets to find out. Ah! No! Wrong one. Bruh. What? So... Okay. Okay. Up again, maybe. What? And then maybe we can go up more. Maybe on the top of the thing there's like a thing. Yeah, maybe there's like a hole at the top. But then how? Perfect. Ah, yes. And then, oh, that's actually really easy. Just choose Ultra Hands. What the? What the freak? There's no way. Oh. Now, we do this thing I call trying to go through the lasers, but then failing and realizing, okay, almost down. Ouchie. Okay, well, now we know how to do it. Oh. Bruh. Oh, yeah. So, like, we can just easily go up to the surface now. We can just go up to the surface wherever. And then use the air. Nice. And then nice. Go all the way up here and then go over. This time, don't get hit by it. Oh, okay, this is fine. We can just climb down. And then eat some food to make sure we don't die on impact. Imagine you have the right amount of this. This is like perfect amount. What? You have to be kidding me. Now let's see what happens when we die. Okay, seriously. Oh. Stupid. Now let's die. Okay. There we go, and let's see where we are when we continue. Falling death. That's like me every second of the day. Seriously? Now we save. And then we keep going down. What? That's a ledge? Yay! Yay!
We only have one left.
Exactly. Okay. So that means it's gonna be a pain in the. That means it's gonna be a pain in Link's booty cheeks. Ah, soldier blade. 14 damage. I think it's time to give this one a rest. Okay. Now let's go look on the map where this is. Okay, and then it's right there. So where could it possibly be? Just enter there. Okay. Okay, yeah, so I have to enter on this side this time. And of course it's not open. Oh. There's no way it's this easy. Okay, yeah, it's not. How do we actually get in, though? Okay, well, maybe that entrance will have a way in. Look, a chest. Like, I already have like 20 of them. Well, 5 of them. Ah, yes. That'll be much easier to get into. Oh, look at that. It worked. Hmm.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, keys. I'm betting Link can fit through that space. Maybe if I crouch. But, why don't we just use Ascend? Okay. This is probably a long episode. They just gotta... Okay, now... Oh! Hey, that does not work. We don't need an extra chest. I wish I had wings like you. You just fly over everything, like, no matter what. Oh, no, 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 stop that. What? Come on now. Okay, yeah, that's better. Okay. What is up there? Something up there. That's stupid. Okay.
Yay! Okay, that is what we're doing next. In next episode, I will see you guys later.